simple question for you. What is the cost of hate? Just spend a second. What is the cost of the hate we see in the world today? And every one of you will have a different moment in time, something we're seeing in our world today that is the cost of the hatred around us. But what we fail to discuss oftentimes is the cost of fear. We have people all over our Commonwealth that are scared to live as their true selves because we are not protecting them. We are not telling them through legislation that we care about their needs. We are not telling them that we want them to be a part of our community. We are not telling them that they are protected in our world. And that creates fear within communities. My best friend is scared to go outside in public with her wife and hold her hand. That is something that has never occurred to me as a straight woman. I do not want her to ever have to have that fear in this state. We should do better by our residents. We should do better by our children. As a child advocate, so many times everything that I think about as a legislature starts with the children that I've helped. And I never want to have to tell any of my children that because they love someone or they have certain abilities or they're perceived a certain way in the world around them, that they are less than or they are not protected. Everybody deserves protections. And nobody should be targeted for who they love, how they love, what they look like, what their abilities are. And we as a legislature can no longer be silent.